Two men are dead and a third is in the hospital after a suspected drunk driver hit two parked cars in Escondido. 10 News reporter Marie Coronel shows us the evidence police found near the crash scene.
Police say two men who were inside of this black Crown Victoria are dead and another man is in the hospital after the driver crashed into two parked cars on North Broadway in Escondido. Investigators believe alcohol was to blame for the crash. Officers say they found beer bottles near the car. The crash happened right in front of Emmanuel Flores's house.
We saw like the box of like, well, like it was like a little box of ice, and like I guess there was like beers there, and like they had beers in their hands too.
Because of the crash, this parked van was flipped to its side while the truck behind it ended up right near the entrance of Escondido High School. The impact of the crash was so strong, the truck ended up on this side of the road, knocking down this pole and busting through that fence. 10 News spoke with the driver's father off camera. He says 30-year-old Kevin Spoo was in the car with friends and believes the three had just left home, which is just down the street. He says Spoo had his whole life planned out, adding he just started his own business, a dream Spoo will never get to live because police say he was drinking and driving. In Escondido, Marie Coronel, 10 News.